Gusman Strange, Denmans Bird, was a cryptid bird reported from Uganda, Rwenzori Mountains by Canadian mountaineer L. Denman, who claimed to have observed a pair of them diving swiftly and almost vertically in the high mountains air. Ben S. Roach suggested that they may have been Vorarax eagles, Aquila Vorarelaxi, which are found in the area and often seen hunting pairs diving to catch higher races and hares.